The grief is called in Amiskakri. It's made out of a clay soil and sandstone and the pegged holes. Those are nests for the birds. The bigger isolated ones, those are for the white kingfishers, the black and white birds that you've been seeing around. And then the small holes, those are for red throated bee eaters. This one. So they are the one pecking those small nests, holes in the creek. And those nests, they go deep in the cliff about 45 or 50 centimeters deep in the cliff. And when they reach at that extent, they make their nest big in size, because when they enter using the head, they have to turn around, coming back to the head. Making many, it is a defensive mechanism, try to protect their eggs from the predators. Like the monitor lizards, when they come up,